She nearly succeeded in taking over, but Oogway had two things she didn't have: the villagers' loyalty and a shell. Oogway exiled Scorpion, but she stole the last sun orchid that grew here. She has sworn eternal vengeance upon anyone from the Valley of Beasts, which is why you need to be extremely... Poe?